Origami is the Japanese art of paper folding. It can be used to create beautiful birds, frogs, and other small sculptures. Now, a Binghamton University engineer says the technique can be applied to building batteries too. Choi developed an inexpensive bacteria-powered battery made from paper. The battery generates power from microbial respiration, delivering enough energy to run a paper-based biosensor with nothing more than a drop of bacteria-containing liquid. Dirty water has a lot of organic matter. Any type of organic material can be the source of bacteria for the bacterial metabolism. This method should be especially useful to anyone working in remote areas with limited resources. Because paper is inexpensive and readily available, many experts working on disease control and prevention have adopted it as a key material in creating diagnostic tools for the developing world. Paper is cheap and it's biodegradable. And we don't need external pumps or syringes because paper can suck up a solution using capillary force. While paper-based biosensors have shown promise in this area, the existing technology must be paired with handheld devices for analysis. The goal is to create technology that allows those sensors to power themselves. This newly developed paper-based battery would create enough energy in microwatts to run the biosensor. This paper battery folds into a square the size of a matchbook. It uses an inexpensive air-breathing cathode created with nickel sprayed onto one side of ordinary office paper. The anode is screen-printed with carbon paints, creating a hydrophilic zone with wax boundaries. Total cost of this potentially game-changing device is 5 cents only.